see you and I love you. Dreams are powerful, aren't they? Dreams. There's not a person here at the O2 tonight who doesn't have a dream. But it goes with dreams of dragons. The dragons, right, that guard the treasure. Well, for me, growing up in Australia, my dream was to be in a movie musical one day. My dragon was, how can a kid from Tarramurra ever possibly be in a Hollywood musical, right? But I used to love watching them as I was growing up. I'm talking about the classics. I'm talking Gene Kelly, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, Singing in the Rain. I mean, and they always used to rerun them on a Saturday afternoon in Australia. Now I know there's some kids here in the audience. Listen, I'm just going to this is going to be difficult for you to hear. Things were a little rough growing up in Australia. We only had 3 channels on the television. That was it. I know, it's okay. We laugh when we're uncomfortable. It's good, just a little. But I used to play rugby on a Saturday morning. I would come home, I would eat 3 meat pies in 30 seconds, and I would flop down on the couch. I'd turn on the telly. And you know what? You couldn't even do that back then. You actually had to turn the television on first. Then. No remote control. We used to flop down on the couch, and that iconic theme music would start up. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been much. And yet before the evening is over, I can need the brush. You might forget your manners. You might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do. Let the stormy clouds chase.